Thank you. Thank you. tired. They have worked really, really hard. We received 3 new choir members over the summer and fall, which was a wonderful addition. A lot of these folks have changed their personal schedules in order to accommodate rehearsals. And it's been wonderful from my point of view to just watch how we have grown and grown together. I want to thank our instrumentalist. John Pitts is new to the choir, and I'm looking forward to working more with him as part of the accompaniment ensemble. Denise, of course, has been just marvelous in giving of her time and talent. You may know that many years ago she lost much of her ability to see, so everything she plays from memory, which is totally awesome. She introduced us to Frank Straza, and he's joined us with his cello. Frank plays with the Symphony of the Hills as well. He's also a fabulous fine furniture builder, so I gave you his website, you can check it out. And about 2 weeks ago, in a bicycling accident, he broke his hip. And it was kind of devastating for a moment until I learned that while he could not drive, he could still play the cello. Container out there that would happily